Hello, back again. Right, today I'm going to be using Sharp Dressed Man by Stirling. And the razor I'm going to be using, hopefully, is the Wilkinson's razor, the Emperor. It's a vintage. I've already stropped it. Comes in the original sock and comes in this chrome case, which is a bit steamed up, and it comes and there's the razor inside. So the blade's already in there. Right, so how will you work it? Right, so I have to undo this now. Right, so where it's down in there now, so you push that out, lift it. Come on, is it? That's good. Ah, there it is. Right. So there it is. So when it that bar there, you pull it over, you take the blade out. Right. So I'm going to just so now, so bring that down, push that down to there, then push them blades in, and then that sits flush then with the safety bar, which is this here. So it's adjustable to the back. So I might take that back a little bit if it's too aggressive or it's blunt as a, well, then it's back to the drawing board. Right. It's got a strong scent on the soap. You can smell the towel and the lanolin coming from. I think there's lanolin in it. There isn't. Shave soap? Yeah, lanolin and shea butter. This is based on green Irish tweed, as I call it, the posh brute. I've had a sample a while back. What was it? It's a couple of years ago now. 2 or 3 years ago, something like that. Scent's coming through now. Now some posh bugger will come on here now, come on and say, it doesn't smell anything like fruit, you commoner. That should do. Well, I better add a bit more water. It's a slick soap. Good soap. Let's pray before I statues in this. There it is. Is it cutting? Cutting all right. Keep the blade flat, the razor flat to your face. You're always going to be light going. Feels. All right, if I take it in a bit. That might be a bit better. It's not tugging. Bring these a bit more outwards. I think so good. Yeah, but you're looking at it. Gotta be careful. Some more soap. Here we go. lightly, does it? Taking it off now. That's a plucky area there. Getting there. But once you get down to the bare skin, it seems to be oi-y. Let's check the face. I can't dry the blade off and then drop it again. Okay. You're not going to get BBS, are you? She says I missed a bit now, I'll shave a leg without it. That was a good shave. Wow, it's not, you know, when you go down that way, it's smooth, like, but you know, you got that little bit there, but once it will recede anyway. So that will be witch hazel. can feel some of the hair, but it's minute, and it'll just suck itself back in. Recede. Yes, sharp dressed man. 31 minutes. Bloody hell. Well, I'm not rushing it. If you don't watch it all, you don't watch it all. Wow, that's hot. Hot, stingy. Oh, that's nice. Bloody lovely, that is. Oh, I'll have some more of that. Well, then finish off with some post-shaved balm. Oh shit, that's too much. Yeah, I need it, don't you? No, oh, I got a bit of... He did... Right. See, overdid it. Well, that was the Wilkinson razor or Empire. Yeah, good shave. Bit of weepers there, but nothing to write over. Sharp Dressed Man soap by Stirling, and the splash, and the Nivia Balm. Well, take care all. Bye for now. Thanks for watching. Bye.